viss ir kārtībā, viss ir gatavi, viss apmērenā. Tātad tikai rīt būs tā cīņa, kur jādod visi mūsu speki. Jā, protams, vispār ir jāsaprot, ka Eirokausi ir divas spēles, tāpēc gatavāmies gan pirmajai spēlei, gan tagad, ka dubulta. Jā, it kā ir 4 puslaiki un jāspēlē visi tie 4 puslaiki. It kā ir drusku mums priekšrocība, jā, tagad, jā, labi aizvadījām pirmu spēli, bet tagad būs pavisam cita spēle. Un gatavojamies ļoti nopietni un vispār var teikt tikai vienu, ka esam laba komanda, jātic saviem spēkiem. Nedomāju, ka pretinieks ir labāks par mums, ja, tikai varbūt vairāk varbūt futbola atmosfēra šeit, bet domāju, ka neesam sliktaki un jāparāda to laukumā.
The trip was for sure better than the last one. So, yeah, we had a good flight. Everything was perfect organized, so we had a good rest in the hotel and also good training in a nice small stadium. Oh, the pitch is perfect. Literally perfect. So, a little bit wet. Perfect conditions for the game tomorrow. And yeah, it's pretty hot, so we have to have a good fight tomorrow and we have to be prepared. Oh, could be, but I think if we go in the game the same way like we did the last time, it will be good for us. So don't go too much in the defense. Just do our game, finish our actions, and maybe a fast goal would help us.
You joined us not so long ago. How do you feel in the team? Do you feel fully adapted? Do you know already the guys? Do you know what you can expect from them on the pitch as well?
Yeah, of course. It takes some time. Not 400%, it's clear, because I'm just 1.5 months here, but it's getting better every day, so I learned how to play like with Darko or Shima every day better, so it's getting better and we see how it's going to work tomorrow.